trio tonight, but Ember, ever since you returned to NXT, it seems like you've had issues with Dakota Kai and Raquel Gonzalez.
That's an understatement. You know, Dakota is one of the best in-ring performers that have ever set foot into NXT, but for some reason, she uses the cop-out that is Raquel Gonzalez, and we are all sick of it. You know, it's about time that Captain Kick and Big Tex get theirs, and there's no better way to do it than alongside my girl, Tonti Storm, baby.
You know what, Emma? I'm really glad we're a team tonight because we have a common interest
here. We're pulling victim
to the numbers game, big time, and it stops tonight. But remember, when it comes to the NXT Women's Championship, that can only be one.
Let's just get through tonight, and then we'll worry about the NXT Women's Championship. Deal?
Deal. Ember Moon and Toni Storm versus Dakota Kai and Raquel Gonzalez is up next.